What lessons have you learned since you got him, and now how to motherhood? What lessons have you learned?
I think from the beginning, from the birth, I learned that women are strong. Like, you can do things that you really, really believed you could not do, you can do it. Because I gave birth in my living room without any medication, and I labored till the time I had to give birth to him without any help, no midwife, no, just myself. So I learned that I'm strong. And then afterwards, you learn that you can be patient. You can be really patient. In Holland, you don't have help. You know, it's very expensive to have help at home. So I learned that I can also be a very good planner, because if it's just me dealing with the baby and his work, you have to plan like really well, so that everything, he has his routine and everything at home is fine, and me working as well works out, you know. So that's basically what I've learned.
So, and since there's this cliche that babies belong to their mothers, mm-hmm. does your husband help you out with the baby?
Oh yeah, he goes. You can even answer that. What things you do?
Yeah, whenever I'm home, I do as much as I can. Yeah. So when he wakes up, that's when I pick him up, change his diaper, feed him, everything. You know, as much as I can do, I want to do.
Yeah, he does a morning routine. So he wakes up, changes him.
Also evening routine, we interchange, you know, like she does two routines, I do one routine, I think, basically. Yeah. So
he gives him a bath and everything by himself. Yeah. He bath, put him to bed, feed him, he does everything. And it's good, yeah.
And it's great bonding.
So why did you opt to go for a water bath kind of thing rather than the traditional bathing process?
Yeah, that was actually my initial, that was where I was going. I want to be in the hospital, that's it, in case anything happens. And then I met my doula, who's a really good friend right now. Her name is Naomi. She has a company called Upendo Doula. And she was amazing. I was lucky that she was Kenyan, first of all. And she taught me hypnobirthing, that you don't... First of all, in Holland, 99% of women in Holland give birth at home. So that's normal there. It's very normal. And she was telling me it's better because nobody will rush you. When you go to hospital, you're rushed because time, you know, they have to keep. So if you haven't gotten to this point yet, they induce you and things like that. And she told me at home, no one will rush you. So you have to let your body do its own natural, you know, to go through the natural path. And that's when it's not so painful. If you're induced, it's really painful, I hear. And because I wasn't induced, I wasn't rushed, everything actually worked really well. And you're at home, you give birth, you're at home. There's no getting out, going to a car, you know, people checking you all the time. It was so amazing, the best experience ever.
And were you ready for people's reaction when you posted the photos online and the live videos? Were you expecting maybe people to lash, or what did you expect?
Actually, a little bit. I was expecting people to lash out a little bit because, you know, you're kind of, you're in a pool, of course you're naked down there, but no one can see anything. But I was really expecting it to be, you know, people think it's a bit shady. But for me, it was special for me. And I knew that people would find it special and that people would want to know about it. And I don't think everybody wants to do medication. In fact, when you're pregnant, your goal is to really, can I do this as natural as possible? Because that's the best. But of course, anything that happens out of your control, you have to do what's best for the child. But this for me was an example. And I wanted to give an example that you can do it as a woman. You can do it at home. In Holland, it's regulated. Midwives come, they have all the equipment here. I don't know. And it would be so good if that was here. Because child, you know, and mom mortality, especially in the village, would really go down. Yeah.